So I was in the shower the other day and I thought, wouldn't it be cool to win a Grammy? At first, I thought I was crazy. But I thought about it more and I realized I was right. It would be cool to win a Grammy. This raises an important question. How does somebody win a Grammy? I used up the rest of my hot water thinking about the answer. Here's my best understanding of how somebody wins a Grammy. They get plucked up from obscurity and absorbed by a multi-million-dollar record label.
I'm a theatrical agent. And I want to represent your group!
Who assign them a SWAT team of mysterious publicists and producers who help them pump out high-budget singles and albums and videos.
Each trip's a trip to paradise with my babies on board!
Gentlemen, you've just recorded your first number one.
Oh, yes!
Yes!
And then they win a Grammy.
And the Grammy for Outstanding Soul, Spoken Word, or Barbershop Album of the Year goes to... The B-Sharps!
But that didn't really answer the question, so I thought a little more about it. Is it random? I mean, not completely, at least. You don't very often hear about some local grandmother wakes up to find that she's won a Grammy. Is there like a checklist you can follow? Doubtful, otherwise I feel like you'd see a lot more wedding planners and pilots winning one. I mean, Grammy winners are real people. Real people win Grammys, right? How do they do it? So then I looked online. Was anybody out there explaining how to do this? I couldn't find anything, at least nothing that satisfied me. I thought, shouldn't somebody be trying to figure this out? It would have to be someone with a YouTube channel, someone who'd really dedicated their life to music, somebody who was good at learning information and sharing it with other people. And then it hit me. Adam Neely. But I reached out to him and he didn't respond. So eventually I decided I'd probably have to just do it myself. So here's the plan. For the foreseeable future, I'm going to dedicate this channel to the art of the science of the study of learning how to win a Grammy. I'm going to make video essays where I analyze past Grammy winners and see if I can learn from them. I'm going to see if I can break down the steps that one would need to take to win a Grammy. And if I can, I'd like to get in touch with prior Grammy winners and interview them and ask them for advice. In addition, I'm going to use myself as a guinea pig. I'm going to try to follow my own advice and see if I can, if not maybe win or even be nominated, get closer to that goal. I'll post status updates and I'll report on any progress that I make. I think what I'd like to do is either figure out what it would take to win, or at least figure out why I'm not somebody who could win a Grammy. Alternatively, I would love to become the kind of musician who could win a Grammy, even if I don't succeed. I'll share anything I learn here, and of course I'll keep making music, and I'll share that with you as well. And if this YouTube channel grows, I think that can only help, because I know a lot of this has to do with just pure exposure. Here's what I have going for me. I'm a lifelong musician with experience on a lot of different instruments and in a lot of different genres. I've played at a professional level in various capacities and in lots of different local music scenes. I also have a background in theory and composition and, of course, thousands of hours of critically listening to music that I think is great and plenty that I hate. I'm currently a stay-at-home dad, which means I have a busy schedule, but I have enough flexibility to put some serious time into this project. I've also acquired the makings of a workable home studio in the last few years with a budget to reasonably expand it as needed. That is not nothing. But that's about all that I have. Other than that, I'm not very much different than any other non-famous person, or at least musician. My uncle isn't a recording label executive, I didn't go to high school with John Mayer. My YouTube channel, at time of filming, has under 500 subscribers. So I'm seeing this project as similar to the people who trade from like a bobby pin to a house. It's audacious, it's unrealistic, but why not shoot for something crazy? Seems like worst case scenario you end up with like Jerry Seinfeld's oven mitt or something. And my worst case scenario is even better than that, because I'm sure I'm going to learn a lot and grow a lot as a musician. At the very least, I should hopefully get some good content out of it. So, can an obscure musician and regular person learn to win a Grammy? I have no idea. Subscribe and we can both find out.
Here.
Wow! An award statue! Oh, it's a Grammy!
Hey! Don't throw your garbage down here!